Hey guys, SwiftDragon407 here. Today we're playing some Mortal Kombat. I've really been waiting to do this. And especially since we've randomly started off with an Inferno Scorpion, which I'm pretty sure will change this. Oh wait, yeah, this is Inferno. Oh, there's fire. Because I was gonna say, Inferno means fire, doesn't it? It's like, yeah. Hold two fingers to block. This is the same controls as, Or is this the same controls as? Oh, this is the same controls as Arkham Origins. You're dead. Ooh. Be aware that I have seen most of these X-rays. Finish him. Ooh, I'm on the opposite side of him. Ooh, that's why. Oh. He looks beautiful. Oh, his mask fell off. Oh, jeez. Fatality. The blow looks so fake. It's actually hilarious. It looks like somebody just covered the ground in, like, red plastic. Oh, okay. So this is my team of three fighters. Okay, tap fight to play. Okay. Wait, did I get Monk? I don't want Monk. I don't think he's very good. No, they have Monk. Alright. I like Shiryu. I think that's good. Yeah, oh, yeah, look. Look at that sacrifice option. I don't like that.
Excellent.
What? Scorpion. I know he's in like a clan. Oh, I got 20 coins. Yay. Oh, they each leveled up one time. Okay, so what do I get? One special attack upgrade. A Shirai-Ryu precision or whatever.
Shirai-Ryu.
I didn't really flip it over. Okay, so they want me to upgrade this. Do they want me to get Shirai-Ryu really good all of a sudden? What happened? Did I press fight? Or did it take me right into the battle? I didn't press fight. It took me right into the battle. Alright. That's a Shirai-Ryu, dude. I think he might be good. No, thank you. I would rather do this first. Ooh. One Ling Kuei versus the other. I don't care if I miss that. He's dead. This is a really good game, so. Leveling up your account refills your team's energy. Oh, I got five skull coins? What are those? I think they might be like skull. You know, what am I doing? I've played this game before. I know there's this. Okay, so I'm gonna go to the store, I guess. Oh, the Cage Family Pack. That sounds cool. So who am I gonna get in my pack? I hope I get Scorpion. That'd be really good. Oh, I got Sonya Blade. Well, it's not the worst. Could've just bought the Cage Family. Basic tutorial, okay. Username. Dragon 407. Accept. How many does it have?
One. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
12, alright. So dragons. Okay. Ooh, 30 million players, alright. Oh yeah, they're called skulls. Which I would know. Ooh, a level up upgrade or something, I don't know. Three souls from the evening login. Welcome to Mortal Kombat X. This is on the bottom. I think I'm gonna set my champion to Sonya Blade. If I tried this, I'd have no chance. Look. So they're already level 5. Pull every time. Oh, jeez. Revenant Sub-Zero. That sounds really cool. I'd love to have this character, but he probably costs a lot. I think he does cost a lot. He's in the Netherrealm pack for 850 souls. Yeah, I have 28. Another battle. I'm gonna do, I guess, one tower. I'm gonna do one tower, and then I can end off the video. That's just an actual random person. Yeah. So, yeah. Swap out characters frequently to regenerate health and power. Oh! That sounds really good, actually. Gonna go to Miss...
Learn your lesson!
Oh, I have a katana figurine in real life. Is it a figurine? Jeez, the animation isn't very good. Chance to miss. Hey, that's not nice!
Impressive.
Oh, they're actually blocking. No, I want to keep it on. I'm frozen! Jeez. So it makes the weirdest sound. Yeah, I can actually... I can say die in this game because these people actually die. It's a lot easier to swipe in this game, too. You don't have to swipe directly on the line. Which I do have to do in the other one. This is very loud. I'm gonna turn it down. Okay, that's why. It was extremely loud! Gonna go right in. Silk Dragon. What? No. We may as well just use this. Look at this. This is ridiculous. Everybody else just kind of sit here with a bunch of... Shirai you bronze. And there's this one random person with a gold Melina. Which I don't even think is a regular character. I don't know, we gotta keep fighting. I need that. Now, it's taking a lot longer to go up this time. I'm gonna kill you when I have the time.
Excellent.
Oh, jeez. I wasn't ready for that. Oh, wait. I'm gonna wait until I get... Melina's attack. I want to see what it does. So 23 damage killed him. That's, you know what you did? 23 damage that you really, really killed him. Yeah. If I did 100 damage, you'd be knocked out and dead at the same time. In fact, you may as well just give up. Yeah, huh? Okay, so is there anybody... Oh, there's one Lin Kuei. None of these are good. I'm gonna check the levels. There's 2, 3, 2. Why not? Jeez. There's a katana. There's a bird. The swords will just miss. We'll just mess up for a second. I want to kick him in the face. You know, it'd be really useful if he just kept using the sword and didn't slack off and only use it every couple seconds. Like that, look. He said, like, he actually has to spin around before he can even use it. Ah! I got 100%. Oh, so die. 15 killed that guy. Ah. So there's two more fights. I just have to say, Johnny Cage is probably my favorite character in general. These are all the exact same thing. Except for the name of the person. Why not go with Fabio? I don't know who that is at all. I don't have any friends. I don't have any friends in the game. I don't think I can friend anyone until I see a gold. Because I know I can friend people. I have seen people play this before, so. Most of the things that are happening after this, I will have probably seen. Impressive. Jeez. He's not doing anything. That was a horrible... He's doing things. Ally attack, you're gonna die. Woo! Do one more fight. At fight night. I'm gonna pick a random guy. I don't even care anymore. I'm just gonna pick one random guy. Okay, I'm gonna try and do this as fast as possible. Impressive. Now, the fastest way is literally just doing this. He's my own husband, ain't got to kill him. Die! Oh! She kicked me! No! No, he kicked me! I mean, he punched me! I can't English. Okay, so that will be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed me playing Mortal Kombat. It is very fun. If you have never played this game before, play it. Just do it. Okay, well, I'll see you guys next time.